chops need to be prepared with a very light coating of ingredients to preserve the taste of the meat. Otherwise, when you use too much marinade, then all the meat tastes the same. The chops need to be at least an inch thick with a thin coating of fat on them, and ensure that it's no more than a 25 kilo mutton lamb. A bit of meat tenderizer, slight sprinkling. Pepper. Salt. Go easy on the salt because you've already put some meat tenderizer on. Fresh garlic and ginger. Lemon juice. Let's turn them around. Same again. Gently massage the coating into the meat. Just to ensure it's spread evenly. Ready for the tandoor. We've just taken delivery of our new tandoor. I'd like to give a big shout to Victor from Tandoori Adventures for delivering it during the lockdown. The link is in the description for where to buy one. They do a very large selection of tandoors, ranging from very small ones to industrial ones. We bought a medium-sized one, which is probably enough to cater for around 20 people. after 4 hours of marinade. In they go. See you in about 15 minutes. While I'm waiting for the chops to be done, there's nothing like a nice cold glass of mango lassi. After 10 minutes, another 5 minutes, and they're ready. After 30 minutes, Bismillah, perfectly juicy, done all the way through, and bismillah. Wow. So it's always good to end any red meat barbecue with a nice cup of green herbal tea. I'd like to finish with another saying of the Prophet Muhammad, peace be upon him, which is, make things easier, do not make things more difficult. Spread the glad tidings and do not hate. Stay safe, stay at home, peace out, see you next time. Thank you.